feel going forward, my life is going to be so much easier. So much easier. You know what to do, buddy.
Hmm? All right.
There it is.
Awesome.
Okay, later.
Not worried about these loud sounds.
No, no, the enemy.
The enemy right here. I'm literally fighting everything anyway, so. Meh. It's like, oh no, we'll be fine.
Let's do this.
Oh, that was close.
Come on,
he almost got us.
Hot enough?
Damage. That's not too bad.
My gratitude.
Coming at you. Trying to be a tough guy.
Look at that morale. This is golden. Find you, so be released. And we'll heal you. Terminator. 8,000 damage.
Excellent.
Hold on, me.
I feel stronger than before!
Thunderclap. Anklet resin. Got the tiny gold. Oh, that wasn't it? Current. Huh. There you go. That wasn't what we were looking for. Huh. I would have thought with like the health and everything on that thing, it would have been, but you know, that's fine.
back.
We'll attack, they'll heal. See? Golden. I understand this game now.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Nothing in there. That's portal out.
Let's do this. Battle.
Opponents are not to be underestimated.
It's fine. Do it. Give it all you got.
Plenty of power left in these old bones.
Our team's looking. Actually, 358. Alright, we're not bad. Everybody's getting bitter. Can't dig that, unfortunately. This should be the room. Aha! So you're the one behind all this. Surrender your weapons at once, unless you wish for me to take them by force. Oh-ho! But isn't the ever-lovely and genial General Honeywell? Lively, aren't you? With all your demands, well, I have a demand of you as well. Return to Athlum and open the front gate. That will make it a lot easier for us to walk right in and take over. Just a tip. Instead of wasting your lives and my time trying to resist us, it would be most prudent if you left the ruins right now. What are you hiding? Hiding? Oh no, my dear lady. I believe I have something that belongs to you. Lady Emma. You understand, don't you? Go home, General. No. Oh-ho, are you sure you want to do that? If you don't do as I say, I'm afraid I can't guarantee the, shall we say, physical integrity of this poor boy. I hope my meaning is clear. Crystal. You're under the illusion that I'd allow scum like you to do as you please. I am a soldier of Athlum. No matter the cost, I'll never do anything to endanger her. Protecting Athlum is my sworn duty. Oh, what a revoltingly loyal statement. But I fear your words are only worth the paper they're written on. I wonder if your tune will change once this boy is dead. Do you really want his blood on your hands? I tire of your dramatics. Besides, I told you, soldiers of Athlum do not bow to threats. Emma has joined the battle. Defeat the third committee forces. Okay. So we got big old birds. And we got those guys. So let's deal with birds. Let's see what happens here. Alright, we're not too crazy strong. Center in there.
Prepare yourself.
And of course, I'm cursed.
Oh. Looks like we're up against quite the nasties.
All right, bring it on! Right by here. Hopefully she does survive this, because I don't know if that's going to be a demo or if she does get whacked. Fight with
Wily bastard.
Curse.
They're flanking us?
One attack, two heals here. Best move we've got here. Our morale is just botch. If a unit's leader falls in battle, it is a botch. Afterwards, a unit can no longer accept battle commands, meaning the remaining members cannot be commanded.
Pull it together!
Some large amount of damage, but he held on. That's good. Can't attack botched. Get rid of them. Get your HP up there, miss. Careful with my cursed members. I'm not too too well. Our morale is in the toilet. Pretty bad. Yo. At least I got one team going. Oh, nicely done. Good. Got some morale in our favor. There's one guy left. Let's see what they can do. Oh, it's all we care about.
I'm gonna give you something to remember!
Let's see if we can get some heals.
Come on!
So good.
Than before.
I've been searching for this.
That black cloaked man, what did he really think he was going to do? We were able to stop him this time, but he still caught us off guard. You all right? Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry for causing this trouble. It's nothing. Let's just be happy you're all right. Lady Emma. We're finished here. Make certain everyone's received the first aid they need. Then let's get out of here. Yes, ma'am. You're right. That became more difficult than I'd expected. However, this sort of incident is increasingly common of late. Any time that you can lend us an extra blade is much appreciated. Then, if you'd allow me to go back to what we were talking about before we left, I had a favor to ask of you. Here, this plaza in front of the Valerian Heart is a very dear place for me. Quite a long time ago, I saw off a traveler from this very spot. He promised to meet here when her travels were done. I don't know when she'll return, but I can't help but wait. I know that if I wait long enough, someday she'll return. However, with the increase in incidents outside of Athlum, they need my attention. I can't very well spend all my time here. That brings me to what I wish to ask. If she returns and cannot, could you be here to meet her? You'll know who I'm talking about at first sight. You may as well look forward to it. Here, payment in advance. Sorry for the trouble. Thank you. Glad we could help you with that. What's up? These are the soldiers currently on standby. Again, and the guild. Rush, do you have a moment? I can't quite decide how I should focus my training. You know what? Go all-rounder. Do you like the idea of not being poor at anything in particular? Or should I have need of a vulture rawhide? Maybe the time to obtain one. No problem. Thank you, then. Let's not waste any time. I mean, I don't know if these people just pick it up as I find it in combat, or if I actually have to give them it. Like, do they appear in my quests? Nope. Dokie. Just one of those things. Wow, you are expensive. Get you both. I don't know if I'll necessarily use them, but I will keep them around. Next important thing, actually, before I forget. Let's see if we can upgrade our equipment. And what I want to do is go back to that Systemize. I'm missing timber. Let's do it. Let's upgrade it. There you go. Want to try it on? Yes. So I basically made another one. Cool. Need some timber. It was good to make one. Check out the pub. Let's see what we got. Is there anyone else with a quest? Nope. No one's got a quest. Actually, before we head there, I could check out the other town. Ivory Peaks is now accessible, but we're not heading there just yet. We're gonna check out this pub just to make sure that we got nothing going on there. Anybody have anything? Aha! My wife has been gone for ages. She's most likely gone to see the Leah Fort again. She does this to me all the time. Young man, might I ask a favor? Wife has wandered off to the Ivory Peaks. Bring her back and I will reward you. Sure, why not? Thank you, young man. Off you go. The Dreaming Rose. Okie dokie. See what we can do.
Let's do this!
I get an advantage because one of them's sleeping.
In your face! Smash him from the side!
I've grown stronger than before.
I've been searching for this.
Yeah, I don't have enough in this area.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
That would make it too easy. Do that and. Perfect.
Come on, let's kick some A!
find this guy's wife. Can we get the third?
Let's do this!
Nope.
Let's do this!
Switch.
The winner's the one who strikes first, yeah? Come on, let's kick some eggs! Nice!
Idea. We'll do it.
Come on, let's kick some egg. Ah! Wow, what are you doing?
How dare you!
Our opponents are strong, as I
hope. No, let's keep your HP. Oh.
We're counting on you.
Thank you.
Prepare yourself.
Probably wouldn't mistake this many, but we're doing okay. Not horrible. Not amazing. Not horrible. Go, and I think we've just got one left.
What's this?
Oh. I always love a one.
Awesome. Fighting, don't tell you their health.
This does it, or we'll die because I'm not healing.
Hey, what are you doing?
Damage, but not enough.
Look what I got!
let's finish him off. Ooh. Definitely have to heal next time. There it is. There we go.
Sweet!
Learn Thunder Cook.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Hello, Lady Hawk. How's it going?
Let's do this.
Good old combat art will save us here.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Bee Splitter 2. Really just gotta wait for them to turn red so I know I'm in range. As opposed to missing all the time. Probably a better alternative.
Come on, let's kick some A! You okay?
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Looking for this dude's wife without a pamp.
Let's do
I'm hoping. Once again, gotta wait for it to go red. Gotta wait.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Come on, treasure. Give me a map. Ooh. Cannot equip. Well, that sucks. But what we can do is equip that. So at least that part's worth it. this looks promising. One, two, three.
Let's do this! Come on, let's kick some A!
Maybe a bit extreme.
Oh, oh-ho!
Here. That poison is just something else.
Grown stronger than before.
I feel stronger than before!
Listy unlocked a more powerful version of an existing formation. Nice. Hello. Violet, let's return to Cella Palis. Her husband is sure to have sent some goons after. Gabrielle, I don't know what to do. The Gillisbar family treasure was taken and now stands surrounded by filthy monsters. Calm down, Violet. The life for its grandeur is still as apparent as before. Who's there? He sent you, didn't he? I didn't expect such a large party. The guest union has joined the party. I'm just here to protect you and bring you home. Mission.
Defeat the enemy.
Attack.
I shall face you in
combat arts or anything.
Looks like that hurt.
I've grown stronger than before.
Nice. Gilsbarra's used to own this area, but as soon as it came under Celepelius' rule, the land quickly began to decline. Many moved to Celepelius, the Duke of Cubai, and forced me to wed Nielsen in hopes of destroying my family name. I will not let anyone sully the Gilsbarra name. I will not remain married to that pompous fool. Well, I know why you do this, but you have to take action a different way. I know you understand, but why do you always stop me from doing what I think is right? I'm just worried about you. Let's return to Celepelius for now. You're right, let's go back. Guest Union has left my apartment. Thank you. Violet has finally returned to me, although she's kept herself locked in her room since she came back. I understand her frustration regarding her family situation, but she must understand that no dynasty lasts forever. Enough of my ramblings. Here is your promised reward. Nice. Thank you. Till we meet again. Quest completed.